Hello everyone, I am Psychedelic Sidewalk, and this is episode 3 in my Minecraft Let's Play, Playing MC with Psychedelic. Now in this episode, I'm going to be doing some more caving, and then I'm going to go venturing back up to the surface. And let's see what we can, where we haven't been. I'll also need to make some more torches. I don't have enough wood, which can be a problem. So this is a really big area. Really big open cave. Tons of words. I have no clue when to get down there. But let's just try to find a way down there. It's gonna be really hard. I think I'm gonna have to. Do I have any gravel on me? No. Oh, here's the little path right here. So I shouldn't have done that jump or whatever. I think I'm gonna go back up to the surface. Place my two torches, meaning I haven't explored that. Get my stuff. And that's in the chest. Go back up to the surface, okay. I forgot to adjust the volume. Okay. So it's now a lot louder, of course. Okay. So that's dead end. Sorry if there was a break in the video, I got interrupted. Some of my family members are home. So, sorry about that. Ooh, try the risky jump. I just need to cover that one up. Cause that was risky. I could have fallen down there and taken a lot of damage. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Stop with the risky jump. You made one. Don't have to risk the risk. Oh good, it's daylight. When the daylight comes, we have to show my friends that I'm skilled. It's a Minecraft, it's a Minecraft song. About a year old, I don't know how old exactly. It's a very popular Minecraft song, and I love singing it. So I'm thinking of getting some more wood, of course. I think. And I might make my first base or house right here. No, actually, I'm going to start with underground base, my original house. I don't really know what my base is going to be like. I need to collect some more wood. It's not very heavily wooded area, which can pose a problem. I don't know where my other stuff is, so I think I'm just gonna might run across it one day, and that'll be it. So let's break this wood down to planks, make some torches. It's gonna create a lot of torches. Told ya. Plenty of torches now. Let's go down back to our cave. Let's go back down into the mine, to our mine. Let's go this way this time, I think. It's gonna be a fun challenge. Nope, dead. And dead end. Okay, let's just scratch it. Okay. Where's our key? I already lost it. Great. It's a problem with Minecraft. You lose things so easily and so quickly that it's like, oh my god, how in the world did I manage to do that? I think I built my house out there. This is kind of like a little valley area. It's pretty cool. Oh, great. See how fast health recovers in survival? And peaceful? Oh, yeah. Speaking of peaceful, I got a comment. No, I didn't. I just saying that for fun.
No.
But, I'm gonna turn it to easy, don't worry. Gonna turn it to easy eventually. Until I get like a basic hutch set up, I'm going to turn it to easy. Okay. Don't fret. Here's my little entrance. Just put like a couple torches here. That flower. Let's go back down. I think this is gonna be one of my bases. It's gonna be like a cool cobblestone-y theme base area. It's getting dark. Let's go back down into our base. So, I want to tell you about my base idea. People are saying, I think people are gonna start saying if this gets more popular at the Zen's minimap thing is cheating. I kind of agree. You can totally see the caves where you are. Yeah, it is kind of cheating. I might just turn it off one day. I'll probably turn it off eventually. But here's the base. So let's do some more mining, I guess. And the big cave right here. Let's light this up right here. This would be a very hazardous place for where hostile mobs would be. So I want to get this whole cave down first. These caves are very good for experience. If we'll be able to find diamonds, that would be really good. Before we make our iron, complete iron armor and iron tools. Pretty cool if we found diamonds, actually. So just collect this iron. So I'm gonna tell you about something. I am going to be definitely recording. I'm definitely being more and more active on YouTube, which is good in a way. Let's play is definitely daily. Tons of Minecraft overviews and like mod showcases and like build features and build features and stuff like that. So I kind of ethos lab. I think I'm gonna make this cave my base. If you don't know who ethos lab, shame on you. No. He's actually quite a popular YouTuber. One of my favorite YouTubers, Ethos Lab. Haven't heard of him. Then you should start watching more YouTube videos. Okay. Whoa, I just need to stop doing risky jumps just in these videos. I've all wasted like 7 minutes of this video. Pure boringness. So store in there. Let's get this. Oops, why did I do that? Let's get this iron smelted up. And hopefully, well, if we get next iron, I'm gonna repair my pick. I'm gonna be teaching you how to repair things, which is pretty cool. So, got this iron. Get this iron. Let's Let's make a new pick. New iron pick. And let's combine these two picks. I think you get like a 15 or 20% bonus and you get more attack damage on this, which can be helpful. Very helpful. There you go. Okay. Let's make a iron axe. And let's make a iron shovel. I could have just made a helmet there, but I said not to. It's gonna take a while, and so, well, let's just, okay, so, I have some ideas, okay, I'm thinking of making, like, give me suggestions for my first base, like, what should it be like, what should it look like, like, what should it have inside it, like, should it be, I should have automated farms, hand farms, like, yeah, you have to do automated farms or regular farms. That's gonna creep that cow. That cow always freaks me out. Like moo. It's like, really, 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 really. That's kind of creepy. It's like, oh my god, it's like the possessed cow or something. Okay. Whoa, I'm taking a huge risk here. Guys, I'm sorry. Okay. So I'm thinking my base. You guys have any suggestions for a base idea? Thank God for all the views I'm getting in my videos. I'm really mostly a creative guy, but I decided to do a survival let's play just for fun, see how it does. And I'll start collecting this coal. Watch me collect all this coal so boringly. I got so much coal by the time I'm done with this. I get 50 episodes, 20 episodes, and I have so much coal. So much coal, you won't believe it. Lots of resources. Caves. That's why caves are so helpful. You get a lot of resources. Sometimes coal is gonna be like in this situation, like you can better in gravel. Not necessarily gonna collect all the coal. Like I know there's coal there. I'm at 8 levels. Wow. Already. Really good. So just tell me your base suggestions for me. I want to do like an epic base, like has a lot of cool things and stuff like that. So just tell me suggestions when. Tell me suggestions, okay? Thanks for watching. I'm Psychedelic Sidewalk. Adios.